White flag is up. And they're off. They're racing from the 1650-meter mark. And on the outside, here is Kharim is running in the second place. And from the far outside, here is Jassim by Beethoven is running in the second place next to Kharim by official visit leading. They are head-to-head together, but from the outside, Jassim with a brilliant head neck in front. He's just making the way through the back of the stretch. From the outside, Ahmed Al-Azhari making a good progress with his horse. On the inside, Ali Mateb is making a challenge for him up the inside as they run the back stretch, coming closer to the end of the far lap turn. And from the far outside, Janib Al-Khair make his way up the far outside next to Tibzul Fakhar and the rest of the field coming along up the outside. They come down to the 600-meter mark, and on the lead is Jassim with Ahmed Al-Azhari. Ahmed says, go on this horse till now, still settling in the lead. From the far outside, from the inside, Kharim just fading away. He's out of energy. Looks like he's tired in the middle. Murbab Aibonad is making his way next to outside. Janib Al-Khair, it's the last stages with a triple competition between these two. It's the last turn home. On the inside is Jassim. In the middle is Murbab. On the outside is Janib Al-Khair. It's between these two. A triple competition between them all. From the far outside, Yithbit trying hard to flash in. Yithbit is coming strongly as the two between is Jassim and Murbab. From the outside is Yithbit is making a great way as he comes down around the last final spot finish. It's the last done for